Skinny jeans ain't shit to me, so lyrically I can obliterate any enemy with my similes. If he in my vicinity telling me better get up, please, cause I'm a murderer with my venomous tendencies. They better remember me, I'm saying especially your controversy, sorta like the murderer Kennedy. I said it, I meant it, messages is demented, false protections redirected, re-ejected, re-elected MCs, and we infested with a lyrical essence. We typical gents with special investments, ill track credentials, stab you with a shattered pad. So let me pass the mic to my homeboy Acumental.
We all got space and plenty of time, so why don't we try to transcend race and crime? Don't wanna see so many faces crying, walking between love and hate, and erase the line, embrace the rhyme. Though I'm not a visionary, just a traveling man with a pocket dictionary, and I'm nice with my hands, so I rock a Pictionary. But the beef in this game makes me wanna stick to Gary. Shit is scary, now I'm looking over my shoulder, hoping it's over by the time my kids grow and get older. But lo and behold, you're probably wondering, Lord, when will we stop killing over color and origin and committing more sin? It's too much to fathom. When I try, it makes me wanna get drunk to the floor spin, cause people think the answer to a problem is a magnum. So now I'll never get to cop the new Charisma album. Damn, peace to Martin and peace to Malcolm, peace to Mark Clark and peace to Fred Hampton. Speak the truth and get capped, man, that's what's happening. So who wants to be Axe Assassin?
So basically I'm here to lace the beat contagiously, spit flames and peace. Y'all ain't the same as me, lame and weak, taste defeat, mouthful of failure, breaking teeth. You could try for 80 weeks, not compete with my courageous feats. Keep coming up short, I told you, motherfucker, you cannot handle the whole truth. His toast dude let me change in his phone booth. Now I'm super fly, pimp cane in the gold tooth, and they say that opposites attract. Cause yeah, I love rap and will not just give a back. You can fight for it, but I will sock or kick your sack, leave you flat on your back or coughing in the grass.
Nah,
just playing, making hip hop fun for me, wondering why some cats don't keep the tongue in cheek. Y'all stumbling, we're way ahead of the curve. Welcome to 2010 with Revenge of the Words.
This is the life I chose. I bloom like a rose, stay on my toes, to and fro like a yo-yo mobile. I stay hopeful, hope stop time like a photo in a gauge. The plays with my radio rage, a life lit sage, at peace when I graze. They say life is just a chance to grow the soul and go with the daily grind. Growing old in a twine, so it's moved double time, sublime with the slick climb. Strict I stay, picky array, I'm never astray with no decay. The spoken essay portrays today's phase of replays, repeating like turntables and DJs. I ain't got no dough, I ain't a bacon, I'm forsaken, but I'm still elated with also debated and stated, translated for ingestion, jaded from the questions of life's direction and I bold elections. Compelling connections, unmentioned, magnified inspection, get me off this crash course, ejection, with the truth be spreading, dissections press, so never settle for less, unless you end up like the rest, hard pressed to success and stressed to the chest, bullet holes in the vest with wounds undressed. We call it Wild Wild West, minds under arrest.
Yeah.
Nod your head, start moving your shoulders. Ordinary dogs is the crew that I roll with. Only drop knowledge cause it's rude to withhold it. Only got a dollar if it's food for the homeless. The politics is astonishing. All it is to me is greenbacks and hollow tips. While everybody's wielding flags, I'm down to dip. I seal my bags but not my lips. We've all been traveling on a road that leads to nothing. Cause all reality is socially constructed. The earth is a business, find worth in the sickness. Profit off pain and murder for pigments. Every page is a canvas, and my words are the paint that in turn shake the cage of my madness. Lost pace in the age of the bad shit. The day my dad quit the fam shit, then came right back, then left home for the second time. I reckon I'm getting old enough to raise myself. Ran away from the ways I felt to blaze the L, but who am I to point the blame like that? I take it back.